company, and today I'm going to paint some base coats on a 110-inch blue Marlin and a 61-inch Mako shark full mount over there. These two pieces are actually going to a legendary country music star. I don't really know too much about it. I think it's probably still pretty private information about what they're going to do with it. But as soon as I know and they give me the go on letting our friends and fans know, I'll definitely post about it for sure. So I'm going to paint in order: silver, white, metallic blue, actually brown and then metallic blue, teal, and black. And that's my progression of base coats. The shark will only get the silver, white, blue, and black. The Marlin will get the brown and the teal. Here we go.
Thank you.
Minko shark face goods. Of course, if someone wants to send in pictures of the shark or fish that they actually caught, then we'll throw the picture up on the flat screen and duplicate it while we're replicating it. But, here's our basic color patterns for a standard blue marlin, just painting lit up in a brush. And our next steps will be to just bring in the airbrush and detail out all the markings, the side vertical bands, and all the highlights and details that kind of make it look realistic and alive. Thanks for checking in. Until next time.
Don't worry, solo. Already happened.